Today brought back a lot of memories looking at Allie and Jeff and all the crowd and families here, just thinking back to when she was little in her green dress and tap dance shoes. Tap dance was not for Allie. She was a bull in a china shop.
There's a reason we chose Allie to be Harper's godmother. Allie's outgoing, friendly, and I know how much she loves her. She has so much to teach Harper, like how to put an outfit together and how to be the life of the party. When it's us together, whoa, oh, together, whoa, oh, oh, oh. Yeah, when it's us together, whoa, oh, together, whoa, oh, oh.
I remember meeting Allie for the first time formally at West End, which is now Rinaldi's in the West Loop, and it felt so natural. Looking back now, it was. That moment encompasses you are part of the family. All is right with the world. Na, 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 na. Oh, whoa. Yes, you know that family is forever. Yes, it's true.
We can weather any weather. I drove Allie to school in high school. But honestly, it should have been Allie who was doing the driving. We could have slept in a little later because with her lead foot, we would have got there in half the time. You can't hold down this team. There's nothing we can do. We could swim across the sea or fly on a hot air.
Couple days, everybody's been talking to me like, oh, Larry, you got this. You speak in front of crowds all the time, so this should be a piece of cake for you. You know, I'm a funeral director, so I'm always talking in front of people, but it's usually after I buried somebody, not married somebody, and that daughter being married is my own. And so just a little bit different speech here tonight, so hopefully I'll get through this. Allie was a trailblazer in the family. She was the oldest, you know. Anybody who's oldest, you know, they always, you know, have the strictest rules. You know, they get, you know, in trouble all the time because they're trying all these new things. And Kim and I had to lay these rules down on them, you know. And, you know, a couple times she was mad at us. And I think, you know, she ran away. She actually ran away. Where did she run away to? She ran away to Sammy's house, which is like four houses down. But it was good.
My friends, I welcome you to St. Joseph Church, and I'm so glad you're here. I'd like to tell you that the air conditioning's broken, but we just don't have it. But we're glad you're here nonetheless. Think cool thoughts, think warm love. We're here to celebrate a great couple, and I'm glad you're here.
And love is what has brought us here.
So Allie graduated. It's awesome. No victory lap. Made it in 4 years. Got a job. She's in Minnesota. She goes down to Lyle. Then she finally makes her way to the corporate office downtown Chicago. That's where she meets Jeff.
Chase away our pride and our fear.
So anyway, they were dating. We finally, you know, after several months, we get to meet Jeff. We go out for dinner. We go downtown Chicago. Go to a nice steak restaurant. We had to make reservations months ahead of time. We get there. I order. I get a steak. Kim gets a steak. Allie gets a steak. Jeff gets a hamburger.
Love is what has brought us here.
But during dinner, I'm sitting there looking at Allie. She changed. I'm looking at her. I'm watching Jeff. I'm like, wow, this is different. Allie's a different girl. She's looking at Jeff with these big googly eyes. She's in puppy love. I'm like, oh my goodness. But the one thing that really caught me was he made her giggle. I'm like, how cool is that?
With the light to carry
After dinner, we left. Kim and I looked at each other. We got, I think this is the guy. And it was.
So lift your head up so high. Lift your head up so high. I can see a dark cloud fade away.
Jeff, we've been through many things, but I think ever since the start of it, I've always been looking up to you. He's got the biggest loyalty and caring heart in the world.
Lift your head up so high. I can see a dark clouds fade away. I can see a dark clouds fade away, darling. Cause love is what happens.
Allie, Jeff, you're never ready for new growth, but you guys are ready for each other and you're ready for the next steps.
There's always one mystery in life as a dad, you know, like, who's your daughter gonna marry? You know, it's like, that mystery was solved today. As we met Jeff, and it's like, we're so happy, you know, that Allie loves somebody, and he loves her back. And so, what else can a dad ask for?
Gracious and loving God, you have made the bond of marriage. Hear our prayers today for Alexandria and Jeffrey. With faith in you and in each other, they pledge their love today.
8-point bucks in autumn and freshly cut cornfields.
Rejoice in the Lord always. I shall say it again, rejoice.
Some things just go better together and probably always will, like a cup of coffee.
Love one another as I have loved you. There is no greater love than this, than to lay down one's life for one's friends. And we thank God today that you have found that one in a thousand. Now, I'm not sure I would suggest to everybody finding that one in a thousand the same way these two found each other. I'm not sure HR would be too happy.
Your license in my wallet when we go out downtown.
Jeff and Allie, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
We have.
Will you love and honor each other as husband and wife for the rest of your lives?
We have, we will.
We do. We will.
We will.
We will. We do. We will. It's perfect. Great.
We will.
We will. Great.
Just go better together and probably always will, like a cup of coffee.
Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and his church?
We will.
Good.
If it ain't got no strength,
I believe that you're well on your way to a very long and happy life together. I pray that God may bless you abundantly.
It's a match made up in heaven.
I, Jeffrey, take you, Allie, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I, Allie, take you, Jeffrey.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Would you sound better together? And probably always will, like a cup.
Receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Okay.
Receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit.
It's a match made up in heaven, like good old boys and beer. and me, as long as you're right here.
It is my honor and pleasure to present to you, for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Jeff and Allie Guidarelli.
Jeff, I'm so happy you are a part of our family now. Since the first time I met you, you fit in perfectly. You let Allie be herself, you support her, and I've never seen her happier. I mean, have you seen her smile today?
I'd like to thank my beautiful bride. You look amazing. You're always amazing. And this night would be nothing without you.
This will be an everlasting love. This will be the one I've waited for. This will be
exactly a year ago today. We had to go to the hardware store for something, like a roll of tape. Jeff's like, I'm going to go with you, Mr. Geisen, or Larry. And Jeff's like, I need to talk to you, Larry. I'm like, all right, what's up? I got a question. What's up? I want to ask your daughter to marry me. Well, just as he said that, I pulled into the condo, and, you know, Allie's right there, and I couldn't answer him, and people are getting stuff out of the car, and I'm like, Jeff, we'll get this conversation later tonight, okay? I mean, Allie's right there. I couldn't do anything. Well, Friday night goes by, Saturday goes by, Sunday goes by, 2 days of not being able to answer your question. I go, I have one question for you, Jeff. I go, do you love my daughter Allie, and do you want to spend the rest of your life with Allie? Jeff paused. No. He didn't pause. He said, yes, I do. I do love your daughter. I said, Jeff, I'd be honored for you to marry my daughter.
One of our dear friends at St. Mary's is fond of reminding us that laughter and joy is an infallible sign of the presence of God. And so with the laughter and joy that we share today, I think our room and meal has already been blessed. But let's just pause for a moment. Bless us, O Lord, in these thy gifts, which we're about to receive from thy bounty, through Christ our Lord. Amen.
I look forward to watching you two build a life together, and I feel so blessed to be a part of it. So if everyone will raise their glasses, here's to Jeff and Allie. I love you guys.
Jeff likes sports. He likes Miller Lite. He likes country music. He likes Miller Lite. And he likes golf. So drinking a Miller Lite while he's playing golf. And so, Jeff, you completed us. You completed our foursome between Anthony and I and you, so, and Nick.
Tasted the sweet perfume of the mountain grass I rolled down.
And I know Jeff and Allie love country music. They love Eric Church. Well, I'm looking at all the song titles. I'm like, wow, these song titles fit. I'm like, these song titles fit Allie and Jeff. So I wrote a toast using the titles from Eric Church. Allie, your heart was on fire the first day you met Jeff in the hall. Unlike your days as a little girl in tap dance and your jazz hands, you are a wrecking ball.
I'm on my way, driving at 90 down those country lanes, singing to tiny dancers.
Through high school and college, you searched for guys like me, but then you came to Ryerson and met a guy that said, how about doing life with me? What you didn't know with Jeff was just a creeping, desperate man. As he parlayed bets on his phone on Talladega and drank a Miller Lite beer from the can.
To the back fields and getting drunk with my friends.
Allie realized her love for Jeff. He's no Mr. Misunderstood. I love your love the most, she said. If you asked me to marry, I would.
I was younger then. Take me back to when we found
weekend jobs and when we got paid, we'd buy cheap spirits and drink them straight.
Put a drink in my hand. Let's raise them up as we drink this cold one to prove their love is true. All I can say that this is a hell of a view.
Most important things when joining the Geisen family, that you can enjoy a Miller Lite with us anytime.
One friend left to sell clothes, one works down by the coast, one had two kids.
You know, the great thing about being cousins instead of sisters is that we never fought. The only thing we might disagree on is whether IU or Purdue is the better school.
No, Larry told a story about when I asked permission, and he did wait 2 days to tell me yes. But then he also said, it's not just Ellie, you get the whole family, and I said, I love that. I love the whole family. I love Nick, I love Anthony, and I love being a part of you guys.
Did not know the answers, and I missed the way.
So here's the new Jeff and Allie Gattarelli. Cheers, everybody.